Sony absolutely loves filling its Xperia smartphones with all kinds of awesome bonus features, and the fresh new Xperia XZ3 is no different. This thing is absolutely packed to the gills. And here is our full Xperia XZ3 tips and tricks guide to help you get started, get set up, and get the most from your Xperia XZ3. Go check out a full unboxing of this handset for all you need to know. Stay tuned for our in-depth review, and don't forget to poke that subscribe button for more on the latest and greatest mobile tech. Cheers. Tip 1, master the side sense. One of Sony's new features in the Xperia XZ3 is the side sense feature. What you need to do is just double tap the side of the XZ3's display, and this conjures up a little menu of shortcuts. The apps that appear in there can actually be fully customized if you dive into the advanced section and then hit side sense menu. You can either manually select which apps are shown, or you can use Sony's Xperia Intelligence Engine, which helpfully automatically selects whichever apps it thinks you'll need at a specific moment. In that advanced settings menu, you can also decide which side the side sense actually operates on, the left or right, or neither at all if you don't particularly like it as a feature. And side sense also supports the ability to slide your thumb down the side of the screen in order to perform a back operation to move back whether you're in an app or whatever you're doing. It's again pretty intuitive, you get the hang of it pretty quick, and it's a nifty little feature. Tip 2, one-handed help. Now the Xperia XZ3 is a bit of a beast. It's quite long, which makes it really difficult to stretch up to that navigation bar, which is just as well that Sony's added a one-handed mode to help out a bit. If you tap you into that side sense menu, you'll see that one of the features is the one-handed mode. What this does is just shrinks down the display, and whatever you're doing at the time just makes it a lot easier to use with one mitt. However, you can also activate this at any point simply by swiping your thumb across the navigation dock down at the bottom, either left to right or right to left, and this once again shrinks down the display, making everything easy to use. You can grow or shrink the active display by dragging that corner, and when you're done, just tap in the black border surrounding it and you'll be back to normal. Tip 3, PS4 Remote Play. The Xperia XZ3 actually has the ability to remotely access your PlayStation 4 and stream a game wirelessly, so you can play it when you're on the bogs, in bed, whatever you're up to. Of course, it only works over your home Wi-Fi, but it's still very nifty indeed. All you need to do is head to the Google Play Store and download the PS4 Remote Play app. When that's downloaded, you can then connect wirelessly via Bluetooth to your DualShock controller. It's a quick and easy setup process. And then all you need to do is just follow the instructions and you'll again connect to your PS4 ready for action. Tip 4, stamina boost. Xperia XZ3's 3300 mAh cell is generally enough to keep you going all day long, even if you're using it pretty intensively. But you do also get Sony's bonus stamina modes to give you that little bit of extra grunt when needed. All you need to do is head into the Xperia XZ3 settings menu and then dive it into the battery section. In here you'll see exactly how much battery life you have remaining, plus an estimate of how much time that'll give you with the phone. If you're running a bit low, just scroll down a little bit into the power saving section and you'll see the stamina mode and the ultra stamina mode. The stamina mode is pretty simple, it just knocks off some of those non-essential features such as the dynamic vibration system just to give you a little bit of extra battery life. You get this to auto-start at a specific percentage, otherwise you can just turn it on manually. If you're really desperate, then dive into the ultra stamina mode instead. What this does is it basically disables all but the most essential functions. So for instance, you'll be able to make phone calls, you'll be able to set an alarm, check your calendar, but that's pretty much your whack. That will really stretch out your battery life, so even if you're really struggling, you should still get about a day of life. Tip 5, smooth vibrations. One of the features added by Sony in the Xperia XZ2, the previous generation, was the dynamic vibration system. What this does is basically adds a rumble effect to your smartphone to give you a bit of vibration feedback when you're watching a movie, something like that. It works in the likes of YouTube and Netflix right now, and it can be activated or deactivated by diving into the sound section of the Xperia XZ3's settings menu. With that activated, you'll notice that whenever you change the volume on the Xperia XZ3, you'll also see a little meter for the dynamic vibration system. This just allows you to configure exactly how strong the dynamic vibration system operates, or even knock it off if you're getting a bit sick of it. Tip 6, dazzling display. One of the best features of the Xperia XZ3 is that fresh new OLED panel, which is bright, colourful and super crisp. You can actually fully customise the output as usual with Sony smartphones as well by diving into the display section of the settings menu. Once you're in there, just tap advanced, and then one of the first options you'll notice is colour gamut and contrast. This just allows you to configure the colour output of the Xperia XZ3's OLED display. You can dive into the professional mode, which activates the sRGB color gamut for a more realistic, authentic output. However, if you like really punchy, vibrant visuals, then definitely stick with the super vivid mode. And we also highly recommend diving into the video image enhancement section and making sure that that is activated. This basically turns on Sony's X-Reality engine, which really boosts your video output. So for instance, SDR quality videos will be boosted to almost HDR levels with really punchy colors and nice sharp contrast. It'll also boost full HD visuals to almost quad HD levels as well, because of course the Xperia XZ3 rocks a quad HD plus display. Tip 7, quick launch that camera. The Xperia XZ3's camera tech can be quick loaded at any point if you need to take an impromptu snap as quickly as possible. The easiest way of doing this is simply by holding down the dedicated camera key on the right edge of the Xperia XZ3. This works whether the phone is already on or if it's still hibernating, definitely handy stuff. Alternatively, you can use Sony's new smart capture feature. All you need to do is raise the phone in landscape mode, and even when it's hibernating, it should realize that you're determined to take a photo and then pop up a little circle in the center of the screen. Just give that a tap and you'll be straight into the camera app. It's not quite as quick as just holding down that dedicated camera key, and it doesn't always work, but it is another option. And if you don't like it, you can simply dive into the camera settings and go to the smart launch section and just knock it off. Tip 8, troubleshoot with your Xperia XZ3. If you're having any issues with your Xperia XZ3 or simply need a little bit more help in getting to know the phone and some of its features, then just dive into the Xperia Assist section of the settings menu and then tap the support section. In there you'll find a full user guide as well as plenty of helpful information on your device's current status and any issues that you might be seeing. And in there you can also run some tests on the Xperia XZ3's various bits to make sure that they're not knackered. And if you're really struggling, then there is direct contact information there, so you can get in touch with a Sony representative and tell them exactly what is going on. So right there's just some of our favourite features packed onto Sony's Xperia XZ3. Don't forget to poke that subscribe button for loads more on this fantastic handset and the latest and greatest smartphone tech. Cheers, love you!